Hello everyone, today I am going to discuss how to start Python. First, all of you know that Python is high level programming language. It is first released in 1991. Main features of the Python is it is dynamic type system and automatic memory management and support multiple programming and including object-oriented, imperative, functional programming, procedural style. These are all new words for you. I will explain coming video. It has a large and comprehensive standard library. Okay. Next, two major versions are there in this Python. First one is 3.x, second one is 2.x. 3.x is the current version and is under active development. But 2.x is the legacy version and will receive only security updates until 2020. No new features will be implemented. Note that many projects still use Python 2, although migrating to Python 3 is getting easier. See the website name. You can download and install either version of the Python from this website. See Python 3 versus Python 2 for comparison between them. In addition, some third parties offer repackaged versions of Python that add commonly used libraries. Next, after installing this Python, how to start? See here. First, after installation, go to the small program, Python 38 and IDLE. After opening this window will come. Then you have to start the print. See here how error will come. I am printing hello world. See this syntax error. You studied what is that syntax error. Syntax means structure. In this form error, print statement is wrong. It has predefined meaning. No, you have to do that like that only. See, print, after that you have to give the bracket, otherwise it gives the error message. See, read the error message properly, you understand what it is. Hello world. Next, we are getting the output hello world. After printing hello world in double quotes and also bracket, close and open, and that as it is we are getting the output. Suppose we want to type, we have to go Python 3.8 and Python 3.0 directly, we can, without using the IDLE. See here, Python 3.0. The prompt is like this. You can print here also, but here no save option, no edit, no cell, debug, all the options are not in this prompt. In IDLE prompt you can get everything. See the menu. See, we are getting same result what we get in IDLE text editor. Listen, hello, see, hello world. This one is the output. Okay. See, next. PI is the keyword. I initialize the PI 3.14 to PI. Then I will print PI value. Then I got 3.14. Same value what I assigned, no? Assignment statement. I think it's in my previous video. A is equal to B is equal to C is equal to 1. Means A, B, C value is 1. I am printing the ABC value, then our output is 1, 1, 1. A value, B value, C value also on. Suppose I want to change B value. So 2, B value is 2. 2 is assigned to B. Then I am printing ABC now. Then my output is 1, 2, 1. These are the assigning the value. Memory management, I told in my previous video. Okay, name is equal to input. I am going to input what's your name. Then the expression is what is your name. Input statements. So this is the result. Next, print hello world. Comment. What is that comment I told in my previous video? See here, result of the comment. Print hello world. After that, you have to give for the comment starting point. This line prints hello world. As it is, I gave. See, result is only hello world we are getting because that is the comment line. Comment means it's not printing on the screen. Only for programmer. I discussed this concept in my video. Next one is A comma B is equal to 1 comma 2. A value is 1, B value is 2. Subtraction we have to do. B minus A, B value is 2, minus A 1. We are getting output 1. So next, for statement I will take, for I is the variable in sequence in square bracket 0, 2, 3, 4 are the sequence and colon you have to give. Then I am printing the value I. After that you have to hit 2 times enter. Enter key you have to hit 2 times, not only 1 time. Then we are getting the output as it is in the sequence 0, 2, 3, 4. Next. Again for I value, range, predefined word I told, range. See, if we write this range spelling mistake, so see this syntax error means it is not in correct format, invalid syntax. So we have to write properly for I in range. After that, open, how many range, 5 range, close, after that, colon, you have to give. Then after that, give the print statement, we have to print I value. Then we are getting the output 0 to 4, means 5 integers, 0 to 4, 5 integers, 5, well, we are getting. Next, for x in, you can give any expression in this sequence. Already I told any expression. I am giving this expression 1, 2, 3, 4 in words. Words should be in single quote and separated by comma and close the square bracket. After that, colon and press the enter, print. You have to print the x value. So you have to give it in a round bracket. Then we are getting the output 1 2 as it is in the sequence up to 4 1 2 4 in character. This is the output. Next one is for x in range in the middle, I want to print middle numbers 1 to 6 or no 10 to 20. I want to print. Then print x. We have to give print open bracket round bracket x close, then 2 times enter. See 10 to 19 in the middle we are getting the number range from middle. Next, suppose I want to take new sheet, new page from IDLE, then what we have to do is file new. Otherwise I want to open already saved file, means file open and take one file, any file you can take. I am taking chaos. We studied these things. See all the statement and index should be correct, same indent you have to. Then after that run that, after that you will get the, see enter the number between 0 and 1, minus value you have to give. 0 and 1 means minus value of, I think already studied, you all of you studied this one. The output is 5 minus 5, 7 times I. So next I want to type in new file, so I taken the file and new. My file name is convert.py, no need to mention here, just to confirm you I mentioned in comment. My program concept is a program to convert Celsius to Fahrenheit. I think already you gone through it, so I think it is easy for you. Next, this is the def main open and close. After that Celsius value, you have to input value, float type this one, input I open 2 brackets, so I have to close 2 brackets only after this statement. What is the Celsius temperature? 2 brackets you have to close. Next, Fahrenheit, how to calculate Fahrenheit value? The formula is Fahrenheit is equal to 9.6 division sign, before and after you have to give the space, any, and here star means into multiplication sign, before and after you have to give the space, and plus also before and after you have to give the space. Then after that print, which what we have to print, we want to print Fahrenheit value, so we have to give the Fahrenheit value here. The temperature is, now close that inverted comma, the value as it is, value you have to take means don't give the inverted here, directly value, after that comma, after that you have to statement, you have to give any statement you want to give, you can give the degree Fahrenheit, anything you can. Next, close main invoking again, then save the file. once you check that all the Fahrenheit spelling and the same spelling you have to give, then save the file. File name should be any name dot py you should give, dot py, because if this one is the Python file, then after that run. Something is missing here. So what we have to do is, again we have to open that file from the file menu, and so go to the file, open, then open that file. Check that error. What input? What is says? What I will do now, I will open again, run that. The input message displayed on the screen. So I will check that import statement. It's not importing, so I have to. Okay, you can open the file from this prompt, and I am going to open again same IDLE, then I will open my already saved file, one saved file, then I will show what is, how we will get the output on debug. See here. What is the Celsius temperature? 0. We are getting 32, output 32. Again I want to execute means import, and file name you have to give, and dot, after that again it will ask to input. I give 32, I will give 32 Fahrenheit, 93.44 degree Fahrenheit. That's it. Okay, thank you. Thank you.